afternoon. Yes, we could lose and we lost. And in the 90 minute, I think happened different issues the first half, the second half. But the second half we were better in the game with the control and also taking more chances than them and controlling their transition. They with a very small action they scored the third goal, and also they deserved it because they played with a very big motivation today with their supporters pushing. But our game today is similar like we played before, but the result is different.
Obviously you had so many defenders injured and Bellerin had to go off at half time. Is that a big difference today, the fact you didn't have enough defenders to pull upon?
But I think they worked very well. For example, I think today very good news for Conceding, very good performance in 90 minutes, and physically he can play this match 90 minutes. And for another players like, for example, Xhaka, he played well. Lichsteiner also played well. I think we conceded chances for them, not a lot, but the efficiency today is good. And we also have chances to score more than the two goals, but we didn't score. And maybe the difference is this, but the control of the game, I think the 90 minutes is more for us than them. But also we need to continue improving details like three times conceded chances, more efficient for us also for to save.
What was the injury to Bellerin? Will he be fit for the North London derby in the week?
We are going to wait tomorrow on Tuesday. We are going to play Wednesday, then Saturday also. We need every players. But today, for example, Hector Bellerin, he has one small injuries, but I think he's going to be some weeks I think off, and is coming back Socrates. Then we are going to look how they are improving Mustafi and Kolasinac, and also I think it's good news Conceding can be with us for the next matches. And I think it's not good the result today, but also another thing is they are important for us.
The squad is beginning to feel pretty stretched right now. Is January going to be a very important month for you in terms of transfer market?
La plantilla parece un poco corta. Enero será un mes muy importante para nosotros en cuanto al mercado.
I don't know now because we don't have a lot of possibility in January, but maybe we can think something to sign for help us. But if we think they are the player can help us with a good performance. It is not good transfer January for this reason, but we are going to look, and the club is working for this transfer in January. But also, we are in our way, and our progress also is with young players, and we are giving them chances, and when we need to give them more chances for play and show us his progress, we are going to do. But also for our big demanding, we need a high level in the pitch in the squad.
Do you know if money is available to spend in
January?
It's not easy. It's not easy, but I don't believe a lot in this transfer, in this windows transfer, because it's not a very big possibility with the players. And only the club is working only if some player can help us with a high level or better than within for us.
Okay, last couple.
All three goals today were pretty similar, just a ball into the box. No one really dealt with it. Is this a concern that
It's true, we need to improve, we need also consider less chances the opposition, but only when we can analyze this match, can take more reality opinion about this goal we considered then, and is one reality is we need to improve and consider less the position. We are scoring a lot. We are the second in the table, the team like the more score in the Premier League, but also we are conceding a lot and it's more than we want and for our objective.
Okay, finally, Matt.
Yeah, we've been told that the club, it's all about qualifying for the Champions League. With all your rivals so relentless in winning their games, how important is it to bounce back, or could you lose that race even before Christmas if you don't recover quickly?
Se dice que el objetivo principal del club es calificarse para la Champions, visto el ritmo que están imponiendo los rivales, que tan importante es que el Arsenal reaccione lo antes posible, antes del periodo navideño.
Yes, our demand is very big, but also and the level is very high level with another teams, and if we won't win like today, we cannot be in the four top, but above all because another team usually they are winning, but we need to do our way. And construir to build up one team in one process, and the objective is the four top. But we know it's not easy because another team they are with a high level, and we need to be very very demanding ourselves like we are. And after 22 matches, we didn't lose. We continuing only in the fifth position in the table, and the reason is because another teams they are very well.
Okay, guys, thank you.